Johnny Depp isn't losing any sleep over his canine customs debacle. Dressed as Captain Jack Sparrow, the Hollywood star made light of the saga while mingling with fans near the set for his latest Pirates of the Caribbean movie in Queensland.
Which ones?
How you
going? Oh, the ravenous, vulturous, poisonous, yes.
Die-hard fans arrived before daylight to catch a glimpse of the actor, who spent close to an hour with crowds.